Two teams that we didn't figure would get along, but so far have kept dissension to a minimum. Hey, look at this, up over the top. Jericho may have Miz, looks to turn him into the walls. Can he get Miz on his belly? Miz struggling. And Sheamus missed wildly. Yeah, paid for it.
And Jericho, watch your back.
And there's the Miz.
All right, go ahead. You can continue sucking up to the general manager.
Well, it's a great matchup. What a main event here tonight on Monday Night Raw, 3 weeks away from the 23rd annual SummerSlam.
And did the general manager somewhere in there say, if you're not down with that, I got two words for you?
He did say that. And I quote, as the Miz.
Hey, and you know what? Where's Raw coming from tonight?
San Antonio, Texas.
And who's from San Antonio, Texas?
Look at this. That's the Miz. Sheamus tags his way in as we watch how the matchup turns.
Whoa! Ooh. And then watch Miz turn things back into his team's favor.
And look at Miz.
Behind the referee's back, and the Miz. Oh.
A smart move by the United States champion.
That's the guy you admire.
Taking every advantage that he can as Sheamus, the 6'6", 270-pounder from Ireland, into the cover and a kick out by Jericho. Right now, if he remains champion, Sheamus will face Randy Orton in 3 weeks at SummerSlam. Orton proved tonight, right in front of Sheamus, that he is ready to go.
You see John Cena just shaking his head. This man, John Cena, has got a monumental task to try to hold his team together for SummerSlam.
Well, he's got a monumental task just to hold his team together tonight, right, with Chris Jericho. Tries to battle back into this against the WWE champion and against Sheamus. Just flat out power by Sheamus. Cover.
Maybe it.
Jericho could be down out for the count, but he powers at it too.
Look on the face of Sheamus.
Such an intense individual. Accomplished so much over his first year here in WWE. He's already a two-time WWE champion. And he's the man responsible for perhaps costing Triple H his career.
Well, John Cena wants back in this match so bad. As I said before, Cena's plan was perfect on paper.
Was
but
perfect.
But man, as soon as it was announced, so many cracks have started to form in the dam. I mean, we saw the rift between Jericho and Cena, then Edge and the Great Khali, and now John Morrison and R-Truth. This is like a house of cards. It could fall completely down.
Is the United States champion hammering away on Chris Jericho? Cena insists in his argument with Jericho earlier tonight that it's not about you and me. It's about this company, that it's gut check time, and it's an important time to coexist.
Here we go. Watch this cover here.
Cover by Miz. Hook of the leg yet again. And Jericho grabs the rope.
And you know, if this team of Cena's can't coexist, you got to wonder, I mean, will there be replacements? I mean, will Cena have to bring it? Oh, what a kick to the chin.
You can't just start throwing people around. You can't start making trades.
Why not? I mean, if what you got is not going to work.
Oh, Jericho. Big drop kick. Cena realizes could be the turning point of the matchup. Can Jericho make a tag? Cena's told Jericho, you're essential to this team. Sheamus in.
There's the big man.
And Sheamus prevents Jericho from making it to his partner. Frustration forming in the face of Cena. Come on, Chris. Come on, Chris. Everything you see John Cena actually cheering for Chris Jericho.
Yeah, come on, Chris. Come on, Chris.
Come on, come on. Again, a situation with the Nexus is allowed some real strange alliances to form, alliances I'd never thought I'd see.
Well, I think John Cena just assumed that when he put this team together, everybody would see that common goal. But so far, they're not seeing the common goal. At least Jericho's not.
Well, on the surface, let's not get carried away. The thing hasn't imploded yet, King. I mean, a few arguments here and there tonight. But this is an example in this match so far with Jericho and Cena that, hey, maybe we can get along.
Well, it seemed like Jericho was just upset over the fact of whose team it was going to be.
Now that's Jericho, though. He's a narcissist. He's attention-starved. There's no doubt this team of seven is full of egos. It's all about egos, Kane. You should know all about that.
I know. I have to sit next to one of the biggest. Your ego so big, it heads on.
Oh, I thought you were talking about when you work with JR. Now look at this. Oh, no way home. And Jericho could be the turning point in this main event. Can Jericho get to Cena? Will he get to Cena? Will he make a tag? Will Jericho swallow his pride for the moment?
Come on, Jericho, do it!
And he does! Cena, Sheamus!
Oh! John Cena, been chomping at the bit! Like a caged animal waiting to get in this match!
Stinkage, Cena!
Oh! Hey, Sheamus! You can't see me! But he is going to see this little five-knuckle shuffle. Wow!
Get down here! Get down here!
Miz is trying to do anything to take the ref's attention.
Hey, whoa! Jericho with a code breaker! What? Are you kidding me? This is no partner! Jericho with a code breaker! Miz made a tag! Miz going to steal the victory for his team! Ladies and gentlemen, the story here, however, is this. Chris Jericho's ego got the best of him. Chris Jericho allowed his ego to come into play tonight. He stabbed his own partner in the back with a codebreaker. And if that's the harbinger of things to come at SummerSlam, the WWE 7 is in deep, deep trouble.
I can't believe what we just witnessed. Look at Jericho. What a snake in the grass.
Chris Jericho said tonight he sees the big picture. That the big picture is not only Nexus being a threat, that it's John Cena being a threat. And Jericho let that, I guess you would call it paranoia, get the best of him tonight.
Jericho got on his mind now. Have you done enough? No, Jericho is not through with John Cena.
Walls of Jericho on John Cena.
The referee's trying to explain to Jericho, this is not a match.
Yeah, it's not a match, and what's this going to accomplish? Is he going to injure the man who's your captain before SummerSlam? And Cena trying to roll it back over.
And look at this.
Amy into the STF.
It is.
And here's the STF. And Jericho's tapping. Jericho's tapping to the STF. And it's Cena. And, oh, no. The Great Khali, another member of Team WWE.
The Great Khali trying to talk some sense into John Cena. Look at
him! Edge with a spear to Khali!
What is this? What's happening? Now Morris is in the ring, and R-Truth! This whole team is imploding!
Well, the Nexus has got to be loving this.
Nobody is on the same page. Not one member of this team.
Yeah, the problem is the Nexus is unified, as strong as a rock.
No!
Oh, no.
The Great Khali just leveled Morrison. And now Edge.
Oh, the WWE team is in disarray. It's disintegrating. It's crumbling.
God's pleading for him to stop. Stop this.